Very excited people ready to see round one of Pop Fuel. Getting those big Goodyears hot. Try to get a hold of this racetrack and make some good, good numbers. Del Cox will race Bruce Litton. Bobby Logano Jr. will race Mitch King. Opening round, Del Cox, Bruce Litton. This should be a very good race. I know Bruce has a lot of time at this racetrack. Bruce has been here quite a few times. Del has been here a couple of times. Both drivers making good runs, a little bit of tire smoke, a couple drops of donors. Boy, squeak that one out. Del Cox, 552, 558 to Bruce Litton. Let's take a look at it. Both cars leave the starting line very well. Then all of a sudden, you'll start to see a little bit of tire haze. Bestie from Del Cox, then Bruce Litton. What happens when you spin the tires? You get a little bit too much fuel in the pipes, drop a couple cylinders. Makes a very, very close race at the finish line.
No, yeah, it's been good. You know, it was a little tricky out there. Car left good. Started smoking the tires mid-track. But, you know, we've had a rough season, you know, and we got a whole bunch of good parts on the car this weekend. You know, Paul Smith's putting a good tune-up in it. Hopefully we can go win this race.